Today what we're going to do is the cold chemical sterilization performance. And what that entails of scrubbing and cleaning the instrument, placing it also in cold sterilization, and then taking it and putting it onto a simulated sterile field. Okay, let's go ahead and get started. I'm going to go ahead and apply my PPE, which is my mask, my gloves, my gown, and my goggles. Picking up my instrument, if it is a hinged instrument, you want to make sure that it is open and scrub all the little crevices real well. Okay. Scrubbing it under running water. Rinse it under the running water. And then check to see if it needs a lubricant in the hinged area. And if so, go ahead and spray. Leave your instrument here to dry. Remove my gloves. And wash my hands. Now my instrument is dry. I go ahead and I apply my gloves again, pick up my instrument, unhinged again, and place it into your cold chemical sterilization, making sure that you do not dip your fingers into the chemical. I would leave it in here per manufacturer's recommendation. Each manufacturer has a different length of time. Go ahead, remove your gloves and wash your hands. From that point on, now what we're going to do is we're going to simulate that we're going to set up a sterile field. After you open the sterile field, you are not allowed to talk over the sterile field after you set it up, as well as when you're transporting the instrument to the sterile field. When you do transfer your instrument over to the sterile field, make sure that when you come up and out of the transfer area, you do not touch the sides. Instrument. Make sure we rinse. And that completes my cold chemical sterilization performance.